just watch it. We gave up 12 points in the second half. It's led to run outs for us, a little bit of transition, and then we started executing in the half court versus their man. I thought really doing a better job on the boards, controlling their run outs. We forced them into, I guess, some tougher shots for them. They didn't go. And 12 points and a half, I'll take every game. You know, I think it's the difference in the game.
Talk a little bit about another shot at City.
Look, they're coming up here. We know what we're in for. We're looking forward to just playing one team one at a time. It doesn't really matter who it is. We're just trying to be 1-0 at the end of the night.
Right. Chad, just talk about the maturity of your team. A lot of things weren't going right in the first half. You guys obviously put together a better effort in the second half. Just talk about the maturity this team showed.
We were in a lot of foul trouble in the first half. We kind of muddled through it and got through it. And then the kids truly believe in each other. All season long, we've asked them to make some individual sacrifices for the team. And you see a little bit of difference when we do that. I thought the second half, we moved the ball real well. And again, I really thought it was more so, I mean, it's leadership, but it's not just seniors. It's kids are leaders based on example of what they do, and our kids believe in what they do. So they make it a lot of fun to coach.
Okay, thanks a lot, Chad.
Thank you.